How to draw baby box cat step by step. For the first step of making baby box cat, we're going to begin by making one slanted square right in the middle of the page. Nice job! Now right above that square that we just made, we're going to begin to make a small rectangular-like shape. This will help make it look 3D. Great start! Doesn't that look cool? Now right above what we just made, we're going to begin to make ears. Now let's move right below. We're going to begin to make the torso of baby box cat along with the legs. Fantastic! So far this outline looks great. Now let's move to the right and left side of the body and let's begin to make the arms. All done? Awesome. Now let's begin to add some detail to the legs as well as the head of baby box cat. Now once we're all done, awesome, let's move right below the head and let's begin to add some detail to the shirt. Now, earlier on, we made the outline for the arms of Baby Box Cat, but we didn't just yet add detail. Let's go ahead and do that right now. Nice job! Now let's begin to add whiskers on the left and right side of the head of Baby Box Cat. Now last but not least, we're going to add triangle-like shapes inside of the ears. Great job today learning how to draw up Crew. If you're not yet subscribed to the YouTube channel, then go hit that button right now. Also, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Now let's go color in our Baby Box Cat together.